So guys, here we go. This is our mixed vegetable. It's so-called pinakbet or bahay kubo in Filipino. So we put already here in our pan. So what do you call this? So let us to still only. Pakuluan muna natin hanggang matapos, hanggang maluto siya, guys. Okay? Medyo siya. Medyo napuno. Alam nyo guys, maniwala kayo sa hindi. Believe it or not, ako lang ang kakain nito. I am the only one who eat this one, okay? Because my family member, they are not used to eat this kind of vegetable. But though they eat broccoli, they eat cauliflower, they eat, those carrots, yun ang mga vegetable na gustong-gusto nila. But for me, this is enough for me already. This is my first harvest in 2021, guys. Ito ang aking first harvest ng 2021 gardening. So, I'm so happy and glad kasi ang mga, all the vegetable, all the Filipino vegetable already grown here in America. It's up to you how you've grown up. You must be patient and you must be, you must taking care them very well because they need really attention. Ito na, guys. This is our mixed vegetable or pinakbet in Filipino. It's so delicious, guys. Though the okra is slimy. It's kind of slimy, guys, but it's very delicious and nutritious. Okra is one of the superfood and has also a probiotic, guys, okay? Eat this one. If you have a digestive problem, if you are suffering from constipation, eat okra, guys. Very, very good. Okay, this is very good, guys. Okay, let's keep on watching. By the way, guys, we have also another channel, the Organic Life 101, guys. You can find many, and also there are many good stuff. It's all about organic. But this one in our channel is the Ambassador of God channel. I am part of this, okay? There are so many people behind this channel, okay? So, thank you so much for watching here in our channel. God bless everyone. So guys, ito nga nakakatuwa yung atin vegetable. Thank you Lord. Allow me to pray because this is an opportunity that, for me, prayer is life. While I'm cooking, washing dishes, studying, before eating, after eating, is prayer for me is a lifestyle. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this opportunity, Lord Father God. Thank you for this food that you've given to us. Thank you for an opportunity. Thank you for the provision that you've given to us, Lord Father God, that you will never leave us or forsake us, that you are always there for us, Father God, that you provide our needs. Thank you for this food, for the water, the air that we inhale, water that we drink, this food that we're eating. I pray over this food, Father God, if there's some anything in elements here that does not belong to our body, that you will remove that in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, Father God. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. So, my dear friends, brothers and sisters, to all my followers here in our channel, the Ambassador channel, this is Maria, by the way. So, have a wonderful day. Thank you sa panonood sa ating pagluluto. Ito na ang ating pagkain. Lutong-luto na siya, guys. Thank you so much. It's perfect. Perfect the food. By the way, guys, this is the eggplant that I have. It's about 9 inches, guys. This is the eggplant that I like. This is from my garden. Last week, I harvested so many of this. And some of that, there are some, the creation of also of God is trying to eat, okay? Of course, there are some squirrel try to attack my garden. But anyway, I just harvested this one. Some of that are big and huge. And it's not too big, but it's kind of long, okay? This is like this. So guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa ating garden. It's very, very, sunny. Dito sa aming kapitbahay, may nagpapagawa ng mga, ng roof. Kasi itong season na to, guys, ang iba binibenta nila yung mga bahay. Kasi dito sa California, guys, is very high and expensive renting. And napakamahal, guys, dito yung real estate. So, anyway, guys, nandito tayo sa garden natin. Ipapakita ko sa inyo kung ang pagkakaiba ng roof sa Philippines at saka sa Amerika. Mamaya kasi merong nag-ano. Nilalagyan muna nila ng ano, yung malapit ng matapos, oh. Ganyan siya, guys, oh. Ano siya? Through here to my garden. So ito yung kakaibang ano beans. This is a French beans. French long beans. This is a kind of like red. This is the red beans, okay? I bought this in, where did I bought this? I think I bought this in Trader Joey. No, I bought this in the co-op. So look at that. There are so many fruits coming. So this is a turmeric, guys. I grow turmeric organic here in my garden. I have plenty of this. So far, this is our aloe vera, guys. This is our garden. So I will walk through here, guys. Yung peaches natin ay malapit na silang ma-harvest. Tingnan natin, guys, oh. Hindi na ako makapunta doon. I can't go there anymore to the middle because it's very ano here, guys. It's so very ano na siya, guys. Very very oh my goodness. Very too much already. Look at that, guys. It's too big. Very big. Yung squash na yan, yung dalawa yan, I already harvested. That's the one I cook for lunch. Ay, sorry. Sorry, plant. So, you know what, guys? I feel disappointed talaga kasi I grow a corn. First time I grow a corn. It's successful naman siya, guys. Bumunga siya, pero kinain agad siya ng mga, alam mo niya na, masasamang elemento. I'm very very excited. Well, I'm successful because nag-fruit siya. So, kinain agad sila. Ganyan talaga yan, guys. Okay? So, I will show you, guys. This is my eggplant. The one has so many fruit. So, this is now it's, you know, I just harvested. So, banda doon, guys. That's my eggplant also. And, can you see that? There are so many things. This is the variety of squash. This is a huge squash. This is the one. This is a very, very huge squash. It will, ano, kumbaga, guys, tumitimbang siya ng mga 10 kilos. Itong squash na to. Napakalaki yan. Hindi ko lang alam ngayon tong ano na to, kung magiging ganun siya. Basta yung variety na yan. So, we have plenty of tomato also here, guys, in our garden. So, yeah, nag-flourish na talaga sila, guys, kasi nakakatuwa. I make the house, you know, it is my, I do it my own, this one. Napakaganda sila kasi I have garden in the bottom, like this one. This is a dragon fruit. So, it has so many branches already. So, I'm propagating the dragon fruit. So, I'm learning in so many ways, guys. Nakakatuwa. Dadalhin ko kayo dito sa aking garden. Look at that. Very delicious itong aking sweet bell pepper. Oh, nakikita mo yan. Sobrang nakakatuwa sila, guys. So, yan nga. Ang dami-dami bunga dito sa taas, guys. Oh, nakakatuwa yung mga bunga nila. Ang dami. Tapos, dito tayo may mga cucumber tayo dito. Pero yung cucumber natin, guys, hindi pa gaano madami kasi nag-uumpisa pa lang silang bumunga. So dito naman sa bottom, here in the bottom, guys, I have some spices. We have some marjoram. That's a marjoram, and we have different kind of basil. We have Thai basil, and there's something wrong. Lagi ko silang tichini-check. So, over there is my, what do you call that? Cucumber also. So, this one, this is also a long beans. This is a long beans. Now, as we can see here now, guys, there are so many coming fruits. So, as we can see this one here, I'm so excited kasi I have a big, ano, this is a big jackfruit. Okay, so this is it. Nakakatuwa dito yung garden ko. Tapos, we have some different kind of mint. Ito yung pinaka ano. Tapos, my tomato are growing up. This is the big variety of tomatoes. So, again, this is my turmeric again, guys. It's big. So I grow my own seeds. So this is my papaya seedling, guys. This one, I will plant this in a big pot. So we have some strawberry also here. And again, we have some, you know, I harvested the onion that has so many seeds also that we can grow to the seeds. So here we go, guys. Ang ating battle gourd. Mayroon din tayong upo here. Malapit-lapit na siya. Nakakatuwa siya, guys, kasi sobrang feeling ko talagang blessed na blessed ako kay Lord kasi itong mga plants na to galing sa kanya. At ito naman, guys, yung from the seedlings, I propagate this one. This is a calamansi. Yan, oh, guys. So nakakatuwa siya, guys. At saka yung mga regrow ko na mga kamuti tops, tingnan naman natin sila, oh. Nakakatuwa talaga sila, guys. Ito, pinag-grow ko sila. So, every time I make that, you know, it says 120 days from the start you plant. So, kailangan ko lang siyang alagaan. So, by October or November, I hopefully marami akong magiging harvest dyan. So, yun, nakakatuwa siya, guys. Sobrang nakaka-amaze si Lord. So, in the bottom, we have plants. And in the top, may mga ano tayo dyan, no? Maraming mga vegetable. Guys, this is, ito yung onion ko na mga hinarvest. Kinu-cure ko muna sila, guys. So, let me show you, guys. We can plant the onion. Ito yung table na to is, it's kinda messy because this is the one I put all my produce. So, I have my marigold. This one, I'm trying to dry this one, so I will plant again. So, this is, by the way, guys, this is the onion seeds, okay? We can plant from the bulbs or we can plant also from the seeds, okay? So, I have plenty of onions growing here in my garden because it's helped them to attract the bees. So, when there's so many morning, I have plenty of squash flowers. So, I don't harvest them because they are useful to attract the, what do you call that? They are useful to attract the bees. Aking ano, oh, sobra nakakatuwa siya, guys. Hindi ko siya hina-harvest kasi nakakatuwa siya. Medyo siguro ha-harvestin ko na to within this week. Ito pa yung aking ano, sitaw. Nanim na rin akong papaya. Nandito na rin sila sa lemon balm. This is the lemon balm. So this is the sweet potato, the purple Japanese one. I just propagate this my own. I just grow this from the ano, what do you call that? Seeds. I mean, from the bulbs. So, I'll show you here, guys. Oh, nakakatuwa siya, guys. Yan, oh. Ang ganda-ganda ng aking squash. Ganyan siya, oh. Wow! Look at that. Look at that, guys. May tomatoes. This is the peppermint. The French peppermint I have in my garden. So anyway, guys, here, look at here. Nakakatuwa sila, guys, oh. Kasi mayroon silang bahay. Oh, kailangan ko na nga silang harvest and I need to harvest them because this is the one during the Thanksgiving, you know, this kind of squash. Nakakatuwa sila, guys, oh. It's wonderful. Tapos nandito pa yung iba, nag-flourish na sila, oh. Oh, tapos dito sila gumagapang sila. So I need to put this one so it will be straight out this. So anyway, guys, this is it for our vlog for today and I hope you enjoy my video this time. Thank you so much and have a blessed day. God bless everyone.